joint work with Philippe Bontem in France, Toulouse, and a colleague at my university, Diego Lubian.
We are talking about climate change, we are talking about risk uncertainties.
Those wines exhibited the same influence on the consumer behavior for crowdsourced ratings.
Because the question essentially is, should good champagne inevitably rise in price?
Climate level, climatic and egg sector variables that we're looking at.
We've been working on this project on Brettanomyces for a couple of years.
It seemed like that might be something interesting at this conference to see how wine has behaved relative to inflation over time.
And we've got two things that we're interested in here. There's a government program for a vineyard replanting program.
And of course, temperatures are supposed to go up quite dramatically. We already have seen how the frontier for grapes has moved south.
Although we can talk about rising world temperature, it is the volatility of weather that actually swamps that effect.